From the day we cross the border, it will take us about 28 days to reach the first hospital and a further 4 days to reach the second hospital north of Faizabad. Like every year, this caravan is made up of about 100 mujahideen, who are mainly there to take care of the animals, and 8 to 10 doctors and nurses who will remain on the program for a year. It's impossible for us to use the main roads that the tanks and army convoys use, so we travel through the mountains. If we lose an animal en route, we lose material too. 40 kilos that we'll have to abandon if we don't immediately find another mule to replace it. It's unthinkable to overload one of the other mules. We have to cross 7 passes with altitudes of between 3,500 and 5,500 meters. We can only organize these caravans between July and the end of October, as communication becomes impossible during the winter months, with paths and all means of contact cut off. We've been travelling now for 17 days, and the animals are really beginning to get tired. We're approaching the first villages in the region where we'll be working. This village seems peaceful and quiet, with families working out in the fields, yet this is where the war's going on. We only have one more day of walking to go, so we're going to take the wounded with us and transport them to our hospital, where the other team is waiting for us to take over. These takeover reunions are very brief before everyone sets to work.